In a collision between a car and a motorcycle at Farmagudi on Saturday, the motorcycle rider suffered head injuries and was admitted to ID hospital in Ponda.
The motorcyclist was proceeding to Ponda while a car was going to Panji. The collision took place when the car was overtaking another vehicle and hence clashed with the oncoming two-wheeler. Our reporter Krishna Naik from Fonda.